feet. And that guy's not turning, fuck yeah. And that guy's not turning, fuck yeah. So 28A was awesome. Didn't really get to enjoy it because of all the diverted traffic, but now it's Watson Hollow Road. For 13 miles. And we're going southwest. Ulster County. Falling leaves. Like the roll cage on his fucking lawnmower. Chickens! There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. Alright, 11 more miles on Watson Hollow Road. Repair things. All right. Watson Hollow Road. 8.5 more miles. Looks like up here the trees are starting to turn. But only starting. And we're at the northern end of this loop, so it is October 6th today. See why the property owner put up the sign that says keep moving, because you just want to stop and fucking get out and take pictures. I should turn the heated grips back on. So you can't stop and park your car. Four and a half more miles. This is Highway 42, but now it's called Peekamoose Road. Bitch. boom, 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 boom. Whoop, whoop. Three and a half more miles. This is the Sundown Wild Forest. There's some wild forest creatures right there. Miles on this Highway 42, Peekamoose Rd. Still Peekamoose Rd. In a mile, we're going to get on 46, which is Sundown Rd. Furniture you can pick up on the side of Peekamoose Rd if you get here quickly. Bear right after, oh fuck.